5, 6, 6. Oh my gosh. They're too heavy.
Okay. Keep them together.
Okay, this is how it looks actually. 8. Okay. It has a drawing. And how many? And which one you should read first? These books, or you know, the copy of these books are made from J.K. Rowling. No, I have a question in life because I'm not really into watching too much since I am doing so much Minecraft and my modules. So it's pretty hard that I don't have time for reading books. So I don't know if J.K. Rowling is a girl or a boy. So that's my question. But I love these books. There's so much chapters. How many chapters is this? Oh my god! These are the books. I have the books right here. And also, every single book at the back has a note by different people. And they actually live. Remember that. Albus Dumbledore. Not like many chapters. Oh my gosh, this thing is floating. This is how you know that the books are magical. These are the Deathly Hallows, the last book. But each of them has another one. Neither can live while the other survives. And one of us is about to leave for good. Harry Potter. Now, we now represent the 7th and final installment in the epic tale of Harry Potter. The Half-Blood Prince, the 6th book. Okay, this is the last one. Or, you know, so many notes. This note says, when you have that last piece of the jigsaw, everything will, I hope, be clear. I'll miss the movie. Another line from the movie. Now it's time for the Order of the Phoenix, the 5th book.
Wow.
We're coming with you, Harry, because he got expelled. Because he almost got things going wrong. Pretty clear, I think. Pretty clear. Because he made Dumbledore's army. Because they need to fight Dolores and Jane Umbridge. This is the 4th book called The Goblet of Fire. Perfect. The note says, it matters not what someone is born, but what they're going to be. Albus Dumbledore. Another note from the movie. And this is The Prisoner of Azkaban. The 3rd book. What you fear most of all is fear. That's what Remus Lupin said when they were just doing the Boggart lesson. Remus Lupin. The 2nd book, The Chamber of Secrets. There. This diary holds memories of terrible things. Things that were covered up. Things what happened at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry by Tom Marvolo Willow / You know who? Lord Voldemort. How dare you touch my book? I need the last one. And this is book one, when my father is lazily reading. Now it's messed up. You ruined it. Just kidding. This note is already... I already said this book. Oh my gosh, you just ruined my book! This is the day that Harry Potter got to Hogwarts. The one first book. I think I am going to carry this one! Okay, it's too heavy. Since all of these books weigh about 6 pounds. Too heavy though. So I do not know! Dude, you do it. You do it.